Okay guys, this is how you check the oil level on a 2010 Porsche Panamera Turbo. Number one, you have to get the car up to operating temperature and then drive it for a short distance. Once you've done that, the car does not have to be on. You come back, you put it in a level surface. It has to be at a level surface. Then you turn the key on, the car does not have to be on. You see, I already have it on this menu. But sometimes it's not on that menu. So let's say it's on the GPS, right? All you gotta do, and if it's not on this, if you're scrolling and it doesn't do any of this, then just click it and then you can start scrolling. So you scroll until you make it to this menu here where it says vehicle. Now, right after that, you're gonna click again and then see, now it gives you the option. And then you scroll down to oil level, click it, and it will give you the oil level. Remember, you have to get it to operating temperature, and you have to drive it for a short distance. As you can tell, our oil level is okay. We do not need to add any more fluid, and that's how you check the fluid on a 2010 Porsche Panamera Turbo. If you like this video and it helped you or whatever, like, comment, subscribe, share. Any other questions, put it in the comments, guys. See you guys later.